Littleness is identified with Christ himself. And the littleness that he is talking of is not of size or wealth or any of these things, but the littleness of spirit, the ability to think about others, the ability to reach out and help them, the ability to lift them from their misery and make them once again happy. That is the kind of littleness that the Lord is talking of. And that is what is found in a little child, a child that is a symbol of littleness.